Minister's favorite song. Wan Yeo Bian, Minister of Energy, Science, Technology, Environment and Climate Change, MASTECH. Dato' Sri Dr. Mohamed Azhar Yahya, Secretary General of MASTECH. Mr. Tani Anthony Keo, CEO of YIM. Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, welcome once again to a dialogue and networking session for young innovators with the Honourable Minister of Energy, Science, Technology, Environment and Climate Change. We'll now present you the MCY video. Please put your hands together again to welcome YB Wan Yeo Bian, our minister, for her welcome remarks.
Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm so glad to be here today. I'm so sorry that I'm late because I was having a discussion with the Ministry of Finance. Hopefully, they will be able to do something for the energy, science and technology and climate change and environment sector to have a more exciting budget in 10 days' time. I just want to say thanks to all the young innovators here. I see some of you are over age than young, but yeah, anyway, all of us are young at heart. Today, I do not plan to speak long. I would like to just have a dialogue with all of you and that we can actually have a conversation with the young innovators especially. For many of you here, you probably have a lot of ideas. For the young people here, you have a lot of ideas. You think that your idea can work. Some of you think that, you know, an idea can work, your idea can change the world. Listen to the more experienced people, put your feet on the ground and make sure that you have a right plan that your technology or your creativity can really work. For those of you who think that, it can never work. Because there is always a two extremes for people with ideas. One is the overconfident type, another one is the over-pessimistic type, that I cannot do that. Let me tell you this, that the government, as well as the experienced people, the people in the industry, I think there are a lot of Malaysians want you to succeed. And we want to provide you the best platform, the best possible way to help you to put your ideas into actions. So without further ado, I would like to just open up the floor for people to speak to me and then we can have a conversation. Thank you.
Thank you. I'd like to invite the CEO of Yayasan University later to moderate this session.